Larsson eventually. And Larsson goes up for it. He's absolutely adamant that there was a Preston hand that touched the ball inside the area. Wallace. Back in field. Likely pass to find Mellor on the right hand side. Cross into the box. He's back off the post. What a shot on the rebound. Hits the side netting. What a chance for Sedgwick there. Mellor creating havoc. Jaidi's header over the bar. Preston here this evening, and their playoff push is still back on track as Wallace tries his luck from distance. Mike Taylor always seems to have that covered though. Wicket taken short. Wallace. Off the run of McKenna. Deep cross in. What an opportunity that was. Johnson Ledger,
three header. Thank you,
Robert. An elusive opener. Tees it cross into the box. Header comes in from Fahey. Keith Fahey scores the goal that could send the Blues back to the Premier League. Finally, they found the breakthrough on 57 minutes. Bullet header two from McFadden's cross. With his third goal since joining and their bitter rivals in January. Alex McLeish. The relief is so visible. United's victory earlier today means a win as a must for Birmingham City as Cameron Jerome is brought down and something appeared to happen inside the centre circle there, and there's been two red cards. Lee Bowyer is one of them. Lee Williamson is the other. Both sides down to 10 men. Here we can see. Since one and a half a dozen of the other, the referee Phil Dowell, well, both were equally at fault. Mellor finds space to get the shot in. Taylor. Shot from distance. What a goal! Paul McKenna with an absolute beauty. He's not scored since the opening day of the season. Only a second of the campaign. What a belter. Certainly Birmingham City. A bag of nerves as the shot bobbles in, and it was a good save. Into the box, it's totally missed by Cameron Jerome. Both sides are really going for it in the final stages. Fahey tries his luck again. Alive and a spectacular now. Oh, it's cross. And back across the base of goal. And it's over the bar. What a miss from Cameron Jerome. Could have been their chance. Free kick, Ross Wallace to take it. Bends it over the wall and in. 1 minute left on the clock. And Ross Wallace has scored the most dramatic of winners. The champagne on ice in Birmingham. He's been shown a second yellow card and has been sent.